While our implementation of the CSME has not kept pace with the vision of the architects of the treaty, I am convinced that a momentum is building towards implementing key outstanding commitments arising from the revised treaty and to shape a 21st century agenda that focuses on critical issues that must be addressed in order to deliver a sustainable future for our region and our people.